It's Saturday! G'day, welcome to the channel. It's Saturday, and as you can tell by the sky over there, it's not the best Saturday we've ever had. Look at that. And if you look at the wind socks, that one's alright, because it's a bit sheltered, that one. But you can see by the grey skies that this is a spring Saturday. Look at that. And it's windy. It's not that cold, actually. The sun's come out just for a moment, so that's made it warmer. And as you can see, we've got go-karts next door. Yes, they've got some practice day today, and it's a racing day tomorrow, so that should be interesting. A lot of background noise in the videos now. No one's here anymore. Ron didn't come out today because he's old and feeble, but I'm here every day, of course. See, I mowed the grass. Look, I've mowed all this grass here and out there and way out there for us. I mowed that with my good old rotary mower that I have to push, but it's good. It keeps my energy levels up. And I mowed this taxiway in here. Yeah, I do all that, so as you're probably aware before, but yeah, so there's no flying today. Well, there is a little bit of flying because I had someone here before to spot for me and I filmed some of the go-kart. So yeah, here's a bit of go-kart stuff from actually weekend before this and some motocross stuff if I could fit it in and some of the action from the pits, but no model flying as such really today. But hey, thought I'd just show you what's happening out here. And well, that's really it. The weather is working against us tomorrow. Sunday is supposed to be fine with not too heavy winds. So hopefully that will make for some interesting action. So tune in tomorrow if you want to see all the usual antics and carry on. But today, you just have to make do with this.
Yeah. Hey.